Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in this video I'll buy a car from Legendary Motorsport and I'll buy this one. I already bought the rest of three that just have been released, so I'll buy this one, this F Formula One car. Let's buy it on blue. Let's send it to my Arena workshop. This is 3 million, so it's a lot of money. I will do a video to compare this one with this one. I have 4 Formula One cars and I spend a lot of money on them. I think I'll make a video with all 4. But for now, let's focus to that car. Now I am driving also a new car. The Chevrolet Corvette, the Coquette, the new Coquette, the D10. This is a very nice car. I have a video with this car. I will post a link with this car in this video description. Also, I will post a link with the second Formula One car that I just reviewed. This is a nice car, I really like it. It's fun to drive. Very nice car. The handle, it's almost perfect. Sorry. Sorry for that, I'm okay now. Okay, sorry. I just laugh at that guy and I don't know the word, but I choke myself, I think. Okay, so let's see. So this is 3.4 million, this is 3 million, this is 3.5, a lot of money, and this is 3.1. So actually this is the cheapest Formula One car in this game, and it just arrived. So excited to customize this car. So here it is. Ooh, nice shape. Okay, let's get ready to customize it. First, bodywork. Nice. But first let's go to see the liveries. I really like this color. Nice. Like this one and this one, I think. Yeah, and this one. Yes, sure, this one I really like it. Now let's go and choose a color for this car. No, not a matte color. Let's choose a regular color. Ooh. Oh my god, this silver, how good is looking. Let's see the metals. Just for that silver, I want to see the metals. Nice. Nice. Ooh, nice. Look how good this car looks. So for now the silver, I think it's look, oh, so, or this silver is looking amazing. I really like the shape of this car, the fine lines and the curves. Just look at it, how nice it is. This bright orange also is looking very nice. I really like the shape of this car. And to see this car better, I think we have to choose something bright. This one is looking very nice also. Let's see it on white. It's not bad, but I have to choose something between this, that diamond blue. I really like this one and this one. So there are a lot of color that I just love. No, my mind is set now to this silver. And now let's go to the second color. Let's go to the second color and let's see. No, it have to be black, so you don't spoil the car. Okay, now let's see the livery, if I will put a livery or not. I know this is an F1 car, so maybe it have to have some livery, but I don't want to ruin it. Maybe this one is looking good. Can clearly see the paint job for this one. Let's see this or this. No, this is better, I think. Oh, this one is looking nice too, but I'll choose this one. Okay, let's see what else we can put. Best armor. Now let's see some bodywork here. I like this, but I also like this, and I think I go with this black. Now, best brakes, super brakes. Okay, now let's see the front bumper. It's insane, just look at it. Let's see which one is the most insane looking. Okay, this one. But I think that's a little bit too much, and this is kind of ugly, but I like this one. This is so low. I'm not sure which one to take. Okay, let's take this one. Not the quad because it's a little too much, but that one. Best engine. So here we have some exhaust pipes. Carbon, nice, on black, I like them. Now let's see some mirrors. I can actually do them black like I always want to make my mirror black. But let's see, big or small. Okay, let's take the small one. See how many things this car have. Maybe this is for just for design, I don't know. Now let's see this. Because I go with this vented thing, I can go. But this, I think this one is looking better, so I'll take this one. Okay, let's see here. Nice, I really like it. So this thing has a lot of customization mods. Let's see if I'll find a nicer wing. This is the stock one, but I think I'll go with this one, this small one. Or that it's a little too small. Let's go with this one. Best transmission, turbo, And finally, let's do the wheels. Let's see, what kind of wheels should I go with? Let's go with this one. And now let's see what wheel color we can go with. Maybe black or okay, let's go with black wheels. You never go wrong with black wheels. Like always, I love this yellow, the Chapelle yellow, bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And I think we are about done. I made a lovely car, in my opinion. I go better and better at this thing, in my opinion only. Not in your opinion, but in my opinion. Insanely fast. And the sound, it's a proper sound for a race car like that, for a F1 car like that. So I can turn on my little red light. But let's go on and review this thing from 1 to 10. First, for the sound, it sound just like it's supposed to sound, yes. I'll give it a 9, almost the perfect sound. Way, way above average. But I compare this only with car like that, so Formula 1 cars, and this is very fast. Now let's rate it for how it's looking. Got that brake, it's instant brake. This car is looking amazing. I'll give it a 9. I won't compare with the other car, with the benefactor, because I will do a separate video with those two cars. But for now I'll give it a 9 for how it's looking. It's looking very, very nice. Now let's talk a little about the handling, which is like every Formula 1 car almost perfect. Look at these brakes. So instant stop. Okay, so for the handling I'll give it a 9 or so. This is how I feel this car. Speed it's also a 9 from 1 to 10. I think this is a 9 car. And now let's talk a little about the what you pay and what you get. You pay 3 million plus upgrades. So you pay a lot of money, but you get the hell out of a car. I don't know the expression, but you get a very nice car. So that it's an 8.5. If you don't have enough money, just wait for this car to be on sale. That's my advice for you. Or just buy just one Formula 1 car, not both. Okay, so this is my review for this car. I hope you like it. This is my customization. I hope you like it also. And see you in my next video with another new car that I'm almost sure you're gonna love it. Thank you very much, and don't forget to like this video. This is very important for... Oh my god, look at this. I'm very glad I did this accident so you can see the engine. Look at my car parts. Insane. So this car still works. Okay, so don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the bell to notify you when I release a new video. And you can check my Instagram, because I will post some really nice car picture there. I'll put a link in this video description with my Instagram and with my other F1 cars. Thank you very much and see you really soon. Bye.